you could go fish in a lot of places. Might as well go for something. Why go see the little pyramids? Go to Egypt and see the big ones. So the old man to see might be something that you read late
after you went to the last one.
Yeah, I think it was. I don't know, it was right in there. Between 19 and 21, I started reading Hemingway. Right in the same area.
Seems like a profession.
It's a career. It's like a proper
career. It's a
training.
You have to listen to a woman who is got a PhD and did
life is the thing.
So if someone could actually just read the biography of Ernest Hemingway and get more than by the reading.
That's not what I'm saying, but I think there's something.
He had already been to Africa,
you know, been in the slave trade in 21.
Yes.
What are you talking about? Our kids cannot go out of high school at 21 in America.
There's something wrong with our system that we keep them seated in square boxes
of course
until 18 years old.
If you don't go